there's that sense of intimacy which goes away.
Well, I have been with Oshin for about 28 years that I've been playing. And this is the first time I've gone on stage without Oshin.
I have played all my life looking left, and the only thing I see left is Oshin every time I play, because that's what I see. My maximum eye contact in the band is with Oshin, was with Oshin. Oshin used to take cues from me every show by dozens, and we used to smile at each other, we used to change patterns at each other without even thinking about it. I was getting used to composing with him more than anybody else, and that is the part that I'm missing right now.
To be able to be so effective in that not so small but not so long as Indian classical.
There would be one or two people who might say, you know, we miss Oshin. But to the rest of the people, it didn't seem to matter. And that makes me very... Part of it is, okay, fine, so we can still continue doing our live act. So you're relieved that you are still managing. And part of you is very sad, because that means that it doesn't matter, man, whether somebody disappears or not. It's a very sad feeling.